Direk Dan, ano ang kwento ng changing partners?
Ang changing partners tungkol siya sa relationship ni Chris at Alex. Yun yung pinaka yun siya eh. isang kwento lang siya. Tapos during the course of the story, nagpapalit ng genders yung Chris and Alex.
Pero ang kumbaga yung kaluluwa noong kwento ay yung kwento ni Alex at saka ni Chris. Yes. Sa iba't ibang may lesbian, yes, may heterosexual, may at gay.
Yes.
How challenging was that? How challenging was it to film this movie?
Nung na-receive ko yung call, super kinabahan ako kasi akala ko magiging difficult siya.
Bakit?
Kasi you're telling one story through the point of view of different genders. Tapos na ang maganda doon, since we worked with the same cast. Tapos very ano kasi yung set eh, collaborative. So ang dali, parang pag may mga times, tama ba 'tong reaction niya dito or tama ba 'tong ginagawa ko? Tama ba 'tong atake na sa actors kanya? Ang daming nagiging jamming siya. So, yun, kaya naging madali. Even yung nag-i-edit kami, parang hindi nag-work yan. Ano eh, at the end of the day, collaboration siya eh. Kaya hindi ko masabing nahihirapan ako kasi yung support ng lahat ng tao nandun to make a good film.